protect you. For we shall be one, not just two, as Christ loved the church and gave himself for her. So I give my love to you.
In the love of my Lord, I will respect you. For we shall be one, not just two. We are joined.
Christ loved the church
and
gave himself for her. So I give my love
to you. This is the reason we leave our dear parents
and join both together. One, not just two.
The love he has for us will last us forever.
For we pledged our love will be true. With the love of my Lord,
I will protect you.
And his body, this is a profound mystery. But if a husband loves his wife as he loves himself, and the wife respects her husband, then can't you see?